Next chapter is matrices. Matrices, what do you mean by the word matrix? Matrix means it is an arrangement. It is a rectangular arrangement. What's the specialty of a rectangle? There are two sides. There are actually four sides for the rectangle, isn't it? And these two sides are equal. These two sides are also equal. Same way, this matrix is also a rectangular arrangement. Rectangular type of arrangement means if I am writing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it looks somewhat as a rectangle. Isn't it? This type of arrangement of numbers or functions in rows and columns are called a matrix. Okay, matrix is a rectangular arrangement of functions or numbers in rows and columns. What do you mean by a row? How many rows are there for this matrix? Matrix is represented in square brackets. And can you say how many rows are there? This is the first row. 1, 2, 3 is in the first row. 4, 5, 6 in the second row. So there are two rows. Okay, horizontal arrangement is rows and vertical arrangements are called columns. So how many columns are there? 1, 2, 3. So there are three columns and two rows. And we have an order of a matrix. Order of a matrix means it is a number of rows by, we will write into, but we will read as by number of columns. Order of a matrix means it is number of rows into actually we read as by number of rows by number of columns. So this is a matrix. Can you say its order? How many rows are there? Two rows. So two by how many columns? 3. So order of this matrix is 2 by 3. Okay, so order means it is a number of rows by number of columns. So in this case there are two rows and three columns. Rows is a horizontal arrangement and column is a vertical arrangement. So if I am taking another example, will it be a matrix? No. Why it is not a matrix? Because a gap is there, isn't it? So if I am filling the gap like this, this will be a matrix. So can you say the order? Order means we have tried the number of rows by number of columns. How many rows are there? 1, 2, 3. So 3 rows by how many columns? 1, 2, 3. 3 columns, 3 by 3. Okay. Again, in the first case, there are the order I said as 2 by 3. Can you count how many elements are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. What about 2 into 3? 6. So, number of elements. If we know the order of a matrix, the number of elements will be number of rows into number of columns. Again, for the second one, this is a 3 by 3 matrix. How many elements are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Isn't it? And 3 into 3 also gives you 9. So in general, if the order of a matrix is M by N, M stands for number of rows and N stands for number of columns. If the order of a matrix is M by N, number of elements in the matrix will be equal to MN. MN means M into N. Okay, and we will always represent the matrix using capital letters, capital A, capital B, like that. Always we will represent by capital letters. So what are the cases? What is a matrix? A matrix is a rectangular arrangement of numbers or functions. It has an order. Order means it is a number of rows by number of columns. Number of rows means the number of horizontal arrangement, that is a rows, and vertical arrangements is meant by column. In general, a matrix is said to be of order M by N. M and M is the number of rows and N is the number of columns. If the order of a matrix is M by N, number of elements in the matrix will be M into N.